Hello everyone and welcome to my channel once again. My name is Queen Rahmat. Yesterday in the city of Minneapolis in the United States of America, where our brother George Floyd was murdered, a memorial service was held for him yesterday, joining the world and the United States of America to mourn our brother and lay our brother to rest. Ghana has also organized a memorial service in honor of George Floyd. How cool is that? Yes, Ghana is organizing a memorial service for George Floyd. And there was cultural dancing, there was poetry, there was dancing and all that. I just wanted to share that with you. You enjoy it. Thank you. Oi, bus stop it.
The first wreath will be laid on behalf of the diaspora, and this will be done by Dr. Erica Bennett, supported by Madame Jessica Ivo and Carol Drayton Darko of the U.S. Embassy. So please, Dr. Bennett, Carol and Jessica.
Obey me, I say my bo. Demi fanana, say ye. Gana mata was yo. Asa obey my bedi akwai. Yama u demi fanana wari u semyo. Obey me, I say my bo. Demi fanana, say ye.
This one.
Gana mada was yo. Asa be ma bedi akwe. Yama udamnifa nana wari usemio. Emeime. Asemabo.
Ambassador Bader, thank you very much. Thank you very much. The second wreath will be laid on behalf of the Beyond the Return, and it will be done by Lawyer Kwame Boateng Champong, Mr. Akwesi Ajuma, and Annabel McKenzie. The final wreath will be done by the Honorable Minister of Tourism, Honorable Barbara Otinjesi, supported by the Deputy Minister of Tourism, Dr. Zimim Ibi, and the Board Chairperson of the Ghana Tourism Authority, Madame Adelaide Ahren, on behalf of the government and the people of Ghana.
I can take it out.
Please respect social distance.
Thank you.